Okey-dokey, Smokey. Yardy, yardy, yardy. I thought there was a bunch of like random things I need to like, you know. Like single player missions that we have to do. It's gonna be annoying.
Marebito wa kangei suru zo.
What is today's I've already done that. So we're gonna wait until tomorrow, or I guess 2 hours, and find out what the new one is. And fuck it, do it live! Oh wait, can't I do the dojo magical? No, I don't have enough magic to.
Ridiculous.
Redonkulous.
Redonk donk. Redonkulous.
Humma. ええ趣味してありますわ。
茶の湯を通して道を正そうと努めてきましたが、往々に見せられて人の心まで失ってしまうとは。天界によう頼んどきます。
もう手加減は不要ね。
You apparently need spirit stones or soul stones or whatever they're called to make this happen. Like, they're all over the place. Like, and hell, I've got a bunch in my pocket. But, like, why couldn't you just, like, grab the ones from the dude and just be like, hey, let's just... This is a big enough fucking soul stone, right? Okay, why am I constantly in... What's going on here?
Ah, yes, I too would like to aim.
It's why am I broken?
Do.
Oh, no. All right, there it is. Things are working again. Wait, how did someone die over here? Unnatural death. What is an unnatural death? I am confused and concerned.
When one dies unnaturally. How'd you die? Oh shit, Mr. Spidey came out there. Hailed by a warrior.
Hailed by a warrior?
And now he's gonna be impaled by... Well, not me, because... I have a giant hammer. And I'm sure if we keep going this way, we'll find it.
Thank you. probably have fun killing all of you guys. Is that a bad thing?
I'm dead. It's just far away, so I'm just gonna revive.
I'm coming. Oh, I would have made it.
Well, where did he go?
I don't know. He's right here, but not there.
He won't come back out. Oh, there's a Kodoma.
He's on fire.
Got a friend. Oh, there was. No potions for you. Not open. We're both dead.
You die.
Right next to Master?
Yeah, but like, it doesn't show two people, it only shows one.
Well, I saw two people.
Hmm. I mean, like, I know that you died right next to me, but I didn't see two of the little shrine things. Hey, that means we get to kill everyone again.
Oh, look, there's a guy right here.
Oh, I mean, I didn't mean those guys, oh. But you know.
Well, fine. Then let's not kill them.
I wanted to kill these guys.
Ah, so close. Shit, they killed me real hard. I got ganged up on.
That guy's spazzing the fuck out. Fucking dog, where'd he go? Ooh, can we kill this demon now?
Fuck! I'm really struggling. And I don't know why. Standing on top of my body.
You're like 2 seconds too slow.
Maybe that fat ass would have moved.
I need to build up my magic, and at the same time, it's like I don't know. I know why I want to do it, because I want to get the master so I can like just spam these things instantaneously. But
like that one guy.
Pretty much. Because, I mean, like, ninjutsu, like, when I'm playing with you, doesn't really do much for me. So, like, I need to put more into the magic and not care as much about the ninjutsu. You know what I mean?
Thousand proficiency in that. Do something different. Oh my. Yeah.
What?
Thought I made it to. Oh God!
Here, I'll take it. Slow motion.
Come on.
Oh wow.
Life. That guy up there.
No, you got hit by
a
huh?
bullet? Does the dog shoot guns?
No, he throws knives.
I'm sorry, what?
Yeah, I know, right?
It ain't got no thumbs. It's a dog, not a monkey.
I didn't hear you finish it, so.
Wow.
I love how, like, I'm trying to, like, sneak up on the guy. Like, there's no way for you to not, like, you know, be aware of that. And you're just, like,
I
run up on that bitch.
Didn't see the dude until he was up attacking.
God damn, that guy's just, like, perfectly, like, timed his attack. Oh, that guy died this time. Having a little bit of fun with the switchblade, to be honest.
I cannot wait to be done. And then what do I want to move on to next? Hampas are my next highest. I just want to do that together.
Well, I mean, it was just a simple concept that we can work together because then we can, you know, chase them down. About 100,000. I mean, I'll be more than happy to switch over, you know, whenever.
Somebody won't attack me. Jesus Christ. I'm dead. He touched me with his toe.
You are truly and fully struggling.
I fucking am. I blame it on the hammer.
I blame it on the alcohol.
Oh yeah, I did drink. Yeah, alcohol.
Let's do... Is there a...
Madness? No, there's not. Oh, he's broken. That's cool. He is forever being summoned, and that sucks.
Mm-hmm. just lost all of my talismans. Build up my trying to build up a magic. Can't do it without him. Dead.
I did it. I'm at 120,000.
I'm only at 106,000. Let's see here. Equipment.
Find the tafas.
I don't have any tafas on me right now.
Ooh. Look at these. Oh. Please, my fifth.
I think you should be able to, like, knock people off of that. You know what I mean?
Oh, I agree 100%.
Like, there's no way that, like, he's not, like...
And the fact that they don't take damage?
Yeah, right? Like, maybe not knock them off, but at least kill them. Serious, like, you know, hey, you know? I guess it's a thing.
Tail drop, motherfucker!
Monster for you?
Yeah. Is he not supposed to be? Where?
Yep. Kill him.
Like the end of the game?
What do you mean?
Where we have to fight all of the bosses again? Or we did only find one Kadoma.
I know, but that was like, we were in one area, Katie. Like, you'd think that that was literally the entire game right there, or the entire mission right there? Just, wow, that's a pretty big drop.
I mean, it's possible. Oh, yeah, that's a big drop. Many much pain. Feeling of deja vu. Are so great.
What?
I said, oh, fists are so great.
Being able to
can move.
Find somewhere to dodge.
I'm sure the smoke would be bad.
Yeah, but you know, I need to go forward. I want to go backwards.
I've done the big hole multiple times.
Well, might as well go this way instead of traveling up the end. There's something over. Oh, I think that's our friend. Never mind.
We have a friend?
It's our distraction.
Well, it's a distraction that won't actually spawn in.
I mean, he is spawned for me, he's just not moving.
He's not spawned for me. 132.
Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to touch him. He's gonna push me out of the way.
Yeah.
sure. I fucking do all the work of actually getting his fucking teeth out.
Welcome.
Not seeing any more Kodomas out here, at least.
My helmet does have Kodoma sensor on it.
Nice.
Oh my god, I'm like over 100,000 on. Lame.
Yeah, I've got 130,000 base level up. Get Kodoma right over here. Oh, and of course it's like right behind that wall. There's like a bunch of fucking dead people here. Alright, well, let's go.
Am I? 135. Oh my god, there's so many dead things. Are speaking to me.
I'm at 117. I'm almost there. I still don't have a Tonfa though.
Well, I unfortunately cannot drop one to share. What? Grab the Kodoma.
Yeah, I would have loved to grab that Kodoma. Shit, well, let's just fuck this shit up, eh?
Rolling.
Back up there so I can have that Kodoma. Also, there's a bunch of dudes up there. I'm sure one of them has a Tonfa on them.
I want to go back up there because I think I can level up.
I need 630, so I can't level up yet. Looks like this was the place. Tonfas on them.
I'm leveling up. So now. Okay.
See anyone be fast.
I've master correct downstairs.
Oh, and I'm at 120 for circulates. What do I?
Shit.
That's some cool looking supplies. I guess I can go with the split staff for a while.
Weapon. Let's see what would be a good choice.
Why doesn't mine, like, spin?
A real person is joining?
Apparently, I don't remember that happening. And send him away.
What stands to best find the best for hatchets now?
For hatchets, I was, looks like I primarily went through the mid and high stance, I think. Yeah.
Oh god.
I think I was primarily in high stance just to get good damage.
Yeah, this is just pissing me off.
some hatchets on so that I can remember. Yeah, so I did that a lot. So this. And then there's a. And that is all in the high stance, if I'm not mistaken. That is Lethal Barrage. So the high stance and to the right of it, Lethal Barrage 1 and 2. And then I did medium stance when I wanted to, like, you know, like, just do some damage without, you know, without wasting all of my stuff. The low stance is a lot of fun for being able to just throw your axes. You know?
Yeah.
So, kind of up to you. Well, this guy looks like he's actually, like, hanging around, so he's not gonna, like, you know, rush through and try to, like, kill everything, so that's good.
We can hope.
What are those things?
What?
Many things. There's like a bunch of lines on my screen. I don't know what they do.
Yeah, same here.
Is this where we came from? Yes, this is.
Oh, there's a hole in the middle of the ground.
Oh, that's cool. Where's the hole?
Right here.
Oh, fuck. I didn't see that. Wow, I would have fucking walked right into that shit.
I know, which is why I said, oh, there's a hole in the middle of the ground.
I know that one.
Fused?
Yep.
Boss fight area. Oh, I almost fell in the hall.
There's a Kodoma, I think, down there. There's Kodoma, like, right here. Like, right where I'm standing. Oh, maybe he's behind this,
Like, he's already in it.
Shortly before he died. Don't know exactly what he did.
My screen, it looked like he died and then I died. Here he is. Kodoma.
Oh, you found the Kodoma? Oh, there he is. Awesome. This looks like where the hole was. Over here somewhere. He's must be above us. There's a purple Kodoma here. Hey you, can you give me a fucking Tafa? Great. Here, take your pick. What you want? I gave him, I tossed down three items to see what he would
take. Did he take all of them?
No, he just took one.
I got a shit ton of stuff.
I found another Kodoma.
Where? Same.
There's apparently a boss right here.
That's my guess.
Sure, let's do it. Oh, fuck me sideways, what the fuck?
I hit it.
Yeah, I did too. I don't even know what's going on anymore. I don't know if I was doing a lot of damage or if he was doing a lot of damage. I'm not sure. All I know is that we did a lot there.
Right?
Increased lightning resistance, water, fire, increased defense. So, like, he was, These people that I've been seeing, like, they're just dropping a bunch of, like, random elemental buffs down, but, like, or elemental damp or defense buffs, but, like...
There's another purple guy.
Why do we need a bunch of elemental resistances, you know?
Well, should I get Master Tompas?
Gave me a new fucking split staff.
I pull up.
I'd love to be able to see their builds, you know?
Yeah, that'd be nice. Oh my tip. Oh, there was a fucking Komodo! I don't want back there. I think.
So this way then?
The grid is good, yeah, we're gonna get.
Kodoma, there should be a Kodoma. There he is, I found him.
I
saw that there was a Kodoma over there, but I couldn't find him.
I saw him as the screen was changing for me.
Alright, well, I wanna go explore more.
Oh, okay.
I feel like this place is like a maze. You know?
Oh, yeah.
I swear there was an area over here that had another one of those little painting gates we didn't go through. Yeah, like right here.
He was at the shrine, BT Dubs.
What shrine?
He was praying at the shrine. Oops.
like this mission, just going through, you know, these little bosses, mid-bosses, things like that, you know?
I'm shooting him at 120,000 for the, axes.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice! Are you sure you're just not, like, at, like, 100...
About 121.
Let's see. Hatchets, where's hatchets?
Oh wait, I'm looking at axes. That's stupid.
I mean, I would've been impressed because again, I have no idea how you would've been pulled it off, but you know, hey, whatever. I'm at 38,000 for the split staff. I am just kind of churning through that thing though. Still no Tafas. Was he actually fighting in that match?
Yeah.
Apparently, what we need is like right above us.
What I need is Kadomas.
Something over there.
Caterpillar helmet? Lol. Okay, Jesus Lord, dude.
What's going on?
He's buffed like a bajillion times. He's moving on. He said, fuck this shit, I'm out. Sir, where are you going? Sir, please stop. Sir, what are you getting your ass kicked by? Back up where we were supposed to go. Hi.
Jaja-sama wa dou sareta no da? Marude hito ga kawatte shimatta yō ja.
Oh, there's a hole.
Himself.
Yeah, that'd work, I guess.
Hey, all the mushroom kodomas. That's
awesome.
Now we don't have to really worry about shit.
Isn't this the boss right here, though?
Next mission, we can work on doing I've just got my
新しい嫁を紹介してやる。
Did you just marry a house? You married a house?
I'm lucky he's inside her all the time.
Wow. Wow. I see what you did there.
I feel really good about that one.
Ow! The fuck? Confused.
No, please stop.
Ouch. Shot that one in the face enough times. That was it? Yeah. Yeah, but I already did my song. She gets stabbed in the throat. Damn. I had hopes. Wait, you get a house? I got a soul for something, I don't know what.
Yeah, I too got a soul for something.
Lakachu Inazaruyu Shtawa.
Sa.
I kinda liked that mission. Lots of enemies to kill and such. Boss was a little easy, but hey, whatever.
Lady Gabe's Soul Core.
Oh, that's neat. Just push everything some around.
Tentacle. Hairy tentacle eyes.
Go find a good tomfa to use. Tomfas! Not a bunch of tomfas, but they're all white and yellow. Rarity, how about that? Let's go find. A purple tomfa. On tomfas apparently? The fuck?
いらっしゃい.
Hairy caterpillar.
Hey, that's what I said. I mentioned.
greater good. I'm the greatest good you'll ever get. Interesting. The filter options. I've kind of looked at it before, but haven't put a whole lot of, you know, thought into it. Kind of interesting. We don't want to blow that much money on some tongfas.
No.
Well, no. What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to give it a plus one. Let's see here. Is there a way to already exotic? It's the lowest level plus that I have. Because so far it looks like only the purples can get plus one. It looks like the 127 is the lowest level. Got a couple of my plus twos, but I want to keep those for later when I actually need to start plussing. I think 127 is the lowest I've got for a plus one. I am ready. You got your tonfas? You found tonfas that you want to use, essentially?
I just gotta find them. Put my gun. This is familiar. I recognize this place. This is the first game.
Building up my magic by casting fist. I thought you were gonna do toughness.
Shit, I thought I had my toughness out. God damn it!
Damn it. They just stunlocked me. Thank you. didn't hear what you said. Oh. No, it's just... It's taking forever, good lord. Let's see if I can fucking... I didn't. That's the reason why I shot them. Yeah. Yeah, I already did that. The door seems to be locked. Don't run up there. Oh, whoa, there's a shrine here. Hey, it looks like Eyeball Guy's still there, too. Saved me. Brunk.
Yo.
Hey, you're alive. How was your first day at work?
Long. Lots of things. Lots of training. Videos. if you guys are going to be around, I'll be jumping on for the night in, like, you know, 15-ish minutes once dinner's done.
Yeah, no, we're not doing anything. One thing to know, I don't really plan on swapping out characters. I think I'm just going to stick with this one character from now on.
Okay.
So,
yeah.
We're going to be, you know, playing with a level, like, 100-something now.
That's right. I'm slowly leveling mine up anyway when Katie's not on, so...
Well, like, for me, like, I was talking to Katie about it. It was just like, you know, are you really going to want to, like, play, you know, after, you know, we actually go through the story? Do you want to keep playing, go through New Game Plus just so that you can, you know, get...
The better stuff.
Yeah, like, you know, I want a green weapon instead or whatever. It's like,
yep.
You're going to play through the same game again. And I, you know, not everyone's into that kind of thing. And so instead of me playing through two different characters, I'm just going to play one.
I mean, that makes sense. I get that.
So,
yeah, makes sense to me. All right, that's right. We'll just power level the rest of us, right?
Exactly. That's the other thing. So,
I mean, yeah, how different is that from any other game where you're higher level than us and you have to carry us for a while?
Exactly.
The only other difference is that Anton's not here to also screw up when I don't screw up. all right, I will be back in, like I said, like 10, 15 minutes.
Okay.
Hi.
I wanna die.
I'm trying to push him into it.
I see that, which is why I'm staying to help.
Totally like one-shotted him too. That was fucking glorious. That one is blocked. That's walled off, even though it normally isn't. That thing doesn't exist anymore, apparently. Yep, so that would count.
No!
Lock. See your thing? Yeah, block. Got it?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to summon this guy, force him to die. Ha ha ha! I didn't die, but we took a bunch of damage. Close enough.
He almost did. Oh god, Jazz Fighter. I want you to stop throwing rocks at me.
So there is usually a, or there used to be a boulder, but I don't see it anymore. Just stick over here. Watch out, there might still be a boulder up here. This way. Oh, yeah, totally that way.
Sweet Jesus. Maybe cross or turn around. Like, nope, nope, not that way.
I don't think it is this way.
I don't think it's this way either.
Don't talk to him.
I'm not.
Can we go through the door still? Damn it. Oh, oh well.
None?
It was pointing to a different location, so like I didn't really expect this to be the way through, you know?
No, I didn't.
Oh, we never browned meat. Or, you know, thawed meat.
We were just gonna have spaghetti, remember?
Oh yeah, you wanted spaghetti, I forgot about that. Yep, my bad. Alright. Popping out.
Rude.
You know me.
Rude.
Exactly. I still don't have enough magic. This is bugging me at this point. What does the Tafas look like? What's your Tafas at now? Yours should be pretty high.
37,000.
Oh, I thought yours should be a lot higher than that. And you started with Tafas, didn't you?
Not for long.
Yeah, well, I dropped to 13, so.
Thank you.
Alright. So, 2 points, I gotta figure out where to put them.
Oh no, he's back.
Oh no, run away.
Stop talking about him.
Why? You don't care what I think.
Wow.
I mean, he's not wrong.
They'll burn. We'll get wrecked. Zara, did it just show that you were playing Halo?
Did I click the wrong thing? No.
Okay, mine totally just popped up saying, "Who's your daddy?" is playing Halo.
You say, "Who's your daddy?"
Yeah.
That's... Oh, yeah. Okay. But I don't think he's who's your daddy, is it?
It's Hoos, H-O-O-S, but
oh, it
yeah.
is your daddy.
Because I figured, you know, with all the stuff going on right now, saying you're the entire Soviet Union probably isn't the best thing right now.
Well, no, but at the same time, for whatever reason, I don't know. Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it. Shut up.
All
right.
Didn't I already watch this video? Yeah, I watched this video already. He looks
watch
at the crystal and gets mad at himself.
To decide if I'm gonna play my other character.
I don't want to.
I don't want to be so far behind.
I was gonna say, would you literally be doing that just because it's the higher level?
I mean, again, like if whatever one you feel more comfortable with, I'd say
yeah.
pick that one. I mean, this one is further ahead, but is it the one that you want to be playing with? Do you like this character? Are you comfortable with this character? Or do you prefer how the other character is built?
She's built more how we need.
Well, we have somebody who's a level 100 and some odd. We don't need anything.
I am literally level 120, so.
Wow. This one's only 117.
Donate medium armor. That's yellows, right?
No, that's just literally medium armor. It's a type. My suggestion, type. If you want to do something like that, if you... donate. If you were to go to... there, off to the furthest to the right is all weapons and armor, and one over is armor. So
yep.
then what you can do is...
Sort by type. Right?
Where's the...
No, not type.
Oh, they don't have a sort option for this.
Sort is just right-clicking, but if you're looking for a specific sort option, then I can't help you.
Yeah, no, there's a... There's an option in all the other ones to do... to do... like, a filter, and so I was like, I just figured out how the filter kind of is amazing. Well, apparently you can't filter with him, which is bullshit, but whatever.
Alright, so medium armor would be like the two belt, like when it's got a weight, it's like the two weights then?
Yes, correct.
Okay. So sorting by weight should actually help that out then. Do I not have, like, any medium fucking armor? Oh, there we go. There's some. Okay. I definitely want to donate the stuff that's got a plus one to it.
Yeah, donate all of it.
Yeah, totally.
Play these side characters, we're not gonna be able to show.
I haven't put it.
Find
damn it.
Bodomas.
In the wrong
point. He's gonna have to. Someone's gonna have to have a. He's gonna need the thing.
Yeah, I'd have to make the gate or whatever.
Thank you. perfection.
またどうぞ。
Oh, you guys are bullshit.
I'm not a stereotype.
No, it's just like you just keep on needing more and more for these stats. It's like, oh, it needs 16 strength. I just reset my stats and gave myself 15 strength, going, you know, I don't think I've seen anything that's required that much.
It's kind of funny.
God damn it. Alright, let's see here.
No.
What?
Thought I accidentally deleted it for a second. And I about died.
You died inside?
I did. My heart is actually speeding right now because I legit thought I deleted this.
We'll get better stuff eventually, so we'll just donate it all. Or not donate it all, but move it all. Free up space so that I don't run into that same issue again where something drops and I'm like, I have no more space.
Patricide. Multitude of hopes.
Did Yep.
All right, Tori Gate. Create a room and wait for those that I don't have.
Different level accessories don't seem to give you better stats. So, like, my level 37 abacus gives me 3.7 gold, and my level 86 abacus gives me 3.7
gold. It's just the defense is higher.
Yes, the defense is higher.
I noticed that also.
Yeah.
So I found out that one of the guys that's on my team, he is the reason we have a new rule at one of the at the company get together tomorrow.
Oh.
they have you go to like this place that's like a arcade slash bar kind of thing after everything's done. Yeah. And he like they listed all the stuff that you could have, and so he's like, oh well, all this stuff is there. I want a Moscow mule. We're like, we can't do that. That's all he asked. He's like, do you mind if I ask why? He's apparently, according to everybody on the team, he didn't push it, but they said that he couldn't have one. And so he's like, whatever. So he got his, he just got a gin and something else. And, was talking to one of the managers, told them, they went and ordered it, they got it. And so it became this, like, whole big thing that, like, only this person could order Moscow Mules. So then the game became, have that person order all the Moscow Mules.
But I'm confused. And why?
I still don't know. I don't actually know the answer to that. But now in this year's letter that went out about it, they're like, accepted drinks, and they gave a list, and in unaccepted drinks is Moscow Mule.
That's just weird, man. All right, we're gonna do this so that we can get that way we've got a higher level of that. Then we're gonna turn it into a red one. Or not. There we go. I turned the little cat pinwheel thing into a red one.
Okay.
Hey. Yeah, I know you guys don't give a fuck. It's just.
And I come through. I asked why.
Oh, I thought. Never mind. Katie just said okay. Oh my God! This is Amrita earned. I need this. I need 9 more points into random shit. Oh, but it's only level 20. Or it's not 20, but it's only a limit of 20. Ah, oh, fuck me. I guess I really don't need that Majin Soul. Ah, that sucks. Finally found one that has an Amarita earned.
Just like.
You've only got one?
What are you talking about?
Soul Cores. I've got like a bunch that I've Amarita earned.
No. The Guardian.
Oh!
You know, the thing you insert the Soul Cores.
Fair enough. I should really change my thing here one of these days. Nah, that could be later.
Don't do it.
Oh, that's kind of a cool one. Mitsumi Yazura, the bunch of heads on legs one. You just summon. Yeah, the one that's got like all the heads crammed into
the
life.
Fucking beams of whatever.
He just shows up and shoots out a bunch of fucking beams of fire and just says, "Bip, fuck it." And
so
fucks off.
Annoying. Hate that thing. Can put 2 more points into heart, I guess, or courage, if I really felt like it, but I think I am where I need to be.
So, we're gonna join us?
Probably.
Maybe. If he feels like it.
Pretty much.
Nice.
また
To you. So, Katie, what did you choose?
I'm on my character.
You're on. Yeah, well, you. Yes, I mean, both of them are your characters.
Words are hard. I chose my high one, I chose my cool one.
So at this point in time, we're just power leveling him. Also, now we're just a bunch of chicks.
What's wrong with that?
Exactly, what the fuck?
Where's the pimp?
We killed him. I'm the pimp now.
No. No.
Wow.
No.
Me, I'm the pimp.
If anything, you're the new girl who hasn't earned the right to color her hair yet.
Wow. Rude.
I love how, like, you know, you guys are waiting for me or whatever, but, like, you know, Kay's the one who's still, you know.
Well, I was gonna see if Mr. was going to change the, stream.
Oh. That's a good point.
But I guess I won't even bother asking now.
Fine, I'll go change the stream.
Bring me these nuts. That's my Bella. She's cute.
Well, he's gonna be a dick.
Nah. It'll be fine.
Serve me well. You come back empty-handed, I fucking kill you.
Yeah, well, he's
just... Are you really gonna let him order you around like that?
I mean,
yes. Because I am but a lowly woman.
Sought no reward. I just want your soul.
I want your dick.
And it looks like my character kind of looks like she wants the soul.
Hey, that's the whatchamacallit that I've been using.
That's the one that has Emery earned?
No.
No.
Oh.
Bitch, I already have your soul. Sono subete o kyoshite koso. Amaneku tenchi ni rakudo o shike yo. Hitotabi sei o uke.
We should get the panther.
Yes.
The black panther.
It's one that I've been using because it's got 24 slots.
Oh my god.
24 slots!
I was watching, while I was eating quick, I was watching a video on a guy who did a hammer build. And he uses one that's called Ho.
Lol.
Oh, is that the bird?
Yeah, it's one of the birds. And the reason he uses it is once you get, you know, all of its stuff unlocked, it has some stuff that helps heavy attack really well.
Something really cold in here, honey.
Seoeru to wa na. Onushi no se ni aru mono ga obi ja.
Possessed by Yobishinold.
Cool. All right, now time to end the stream and start a new one.